As a catheter user, one thing you definitely shouldn't feel is alone. There are numerous conditions that affect draining the bladder, which may require the use of an intermittent catheter at different stages in life, from young men or women with multiple sclerosis to older people with urine retention or prostate challenges. There are more people using intermittent catheters than you would imagine and finding ways to ensure they continue to live the lives they want to live.